Love, it's a special day. We should celebrate and appreciate that you and me found something pretty neat. And I know some say this day is arbitrary, but it's a good excuse, but I love to use, baby. I know what to do, baby. I will love you.
Oh, you're getting trans.
Hug it.
Love, I don't need those things. I don't need no ring. I don't need anything.
Thank you for everything. Yeah, you guys are my closest homies. I appreciate everything that you guys have done thus far. I've been appreciative. You guys have made an impact on me in my life, and I'm grateful to have you guys around.
Cheers.
Cheers. Good excuse, but I love to use, baby. I know what to do, baby. I will love you. I'll love you. It's a good excuse, but I love to use, baby. I know what to do, baby. I will love you. I'll love you. I'll love you. So won't you be my honeybee? Give me kisses all the time. Be mine. Be my Valentine. So won't you be my honeybee? Give me sweet kisses all the time. Be mine. I will love you, I'll love you, I'll love you. Love, I don't need those things. I don't need no ring. I don't need anything. But you and me, 'cause in your company happy, oh so happy and comfy. So won't you be my honeybee? Give me kisses all the time. Be mine, be my Valentine. So won't you be my honeybee? Give me sweet kisses all the time.
Today, as your wife,
I promise to love and support you through all of your toughest and happiest life challenges. I promise to walk alongside you through the adventures of life. I also promise to endure all of your stomach issues, drunken nights, lame ideas, and your infamous snoring. I vow to kiss you every day, as we do today, with love and devotion, that each kiss we share from now will be a remembrance of our wedding vows, our joy in everything we share. Let's continue this Rob and Joe adventures together.
Joe, you always tell me I don't write enough cards. I hope this will make up for those times. Today I stand here to commit myself in front of you to all of our family and friends, to promises I plan to keep for the rest of my life. I promise to encourage you, trust you, and respect you. I will laugh with you in times of joy, and will comfort you with hot pot and bong wei in times of sorrow. I promise to accept you as you are and offer myself in return. I will care for you, defend you, protect you, stand beside you, and share with you all of life's adversities and joy. We're getting married, and I can't to see what lies ahead of us as we grow old together.
By the authority committed to me as a minister of the Church of Jesus Christ and of the law of the state of California, it is my absolute privilege to introduce you to the first time in human history ever, Robert and Joanna Tran. You may now kiss the forehead of the bride.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. With our relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy seeing you. Make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Cause every time before it's been like maybe yes and maybe no. I can live without it, I can let it go. Ooh, what did I get myself into? You make me wanna say I do, I do.
Joe doesn't know that we've been secretly planning something for her. And it was very, very difficult to plan this, but we got it done. For the amount of planning that she put into this beautiful wedding tonight. And so I wanted to, you know, put on a little performance for her. I'm a little stage fright, but you know, I'll try my best. I wanna make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire when the furnace breaks. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you,
give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you. I'll even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed if we had, if you had too much to drink. 'Cause all I wanna do is grow old with you. I wanna grow old with you.
You guys didn't go gun shopping!
You guys didn't go gun shopping!
Sorry. Oh, dude, thank you guys! Thank you guys, thank you guys.
You guys are the perfect pair. And you can see it by the way that you care for each other, the way you guys laugh together, and to be there for each other, and that we are all here to celebrate the happiest moment of your lives. So, if we can, raise our glasses, and let's do a toast to Robert and Joanna. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. I love you guys.
And so, everyone, I wanna raise a toast to this beautiful couple. I wish you guys have adorable babies. And a lifetime of unconditional love for one another.